This is Network 3. We are broadcasting now part of a public concert given recently in St. George's Hall, Liverpool, by the French organist Jeanne Demessieux. We're to hear three works, beginning with the Concerto No. 8 in A major by Handel. This is one of several concertos that he wrote for organ and orchestra to be used as interludes in his oratorios, often playing them himself. Nowadays, they are more often heard as organ solos. The three movements are Andante, Allegro, and a further Allegro, which is in the form of a burre. Concerto in A major by Handel.